Hey, what is up, YouTube? Guys, today we have a new double die for you to look for. This is one that I haven't done a video on. So this coin is not that old, guys. We're only going to have to go back about 21 years or so. We're talking about the 1995 doubled die Lincoln penny. So pull out those coins and start looking for those 1995 P's. That is the one you will want to inspect to look for the doubling. I'm going to go ahead and throw up a close-up of this coin. And we're going to zoom in here, and you can see there on the left on Liberty, that is where you're going to find, you're going to be able to see the doubling probably the best. You're not going to see it very much on the date, if at all. You might see just a little bit on the date. But as you can see on the Liberty, the B, the E, the R, the T, that all that is going to be dramatically doubled, guys. So that is a dead giveaway for this coin. Now, you can also look to the top of Lincoln's head at the motto, "In God We Trust," and you'll definitely see some doubling up there as well, especially in the word God. All through there, you're going to have some pretty dramatic doubling. This is a really, really nice example of a doubled die. You could probably see this with the naked eye. It always helps to use a jeweler's loupe or a magnifying glass or something with about 10 times zoom. So now that you know what to look for, let's talk about the value of these coins. Now, the value is going to be all over the board, guys. And the reason being for that is because this doubled die is actually pretty plentiful out there. There are quite a few of them out there to find. So like I said, grab your pennies, dump them out, look through for those 1995 P's, because guys, in lower grades, you're talking anywhere between, $30 to $50, maybe a little bit more. But if you can find a really good high grade example, they can go for thousands of dollars, guys. In fact, the auction record, Heritage Auction actually, one specimen sold for $5,053. It was PCGS MS69 Red. And that sold back in January 4th of 2017. So guys, it is in your best interest to look for these coins. They are out there. Guys, I hope you've enjoyed today's video. Be sure to give us a like, subscribe, share, post your comments down below. And as always, happy hunting.